Selena Gomez appeared to be in great spirits as she was seen on a date with her rumored new teen beau Caleb Stevens. On Thursday they wore athletic gear as they joined pals for a night out in Los Angeles. This comes just days after the 26-year-old beauty's ex-boyfriend Justin Bieber was seen making out with fiancé Hailey Baldwin in Miami. Sweeping her dark, wavy hair back into a ponytail, she popped on a baseball cap and rounded off the look with white socks and matching high-top sneakers. Meanwhile, Caleb was carrying what appeared to be a blanket, and teamed a black and white hoodie with charcoal trousers and tan footwear. In the wake of the romance speculation, an insider recently insisted to People that Selena and Caleb are not dating and are absolutely only friends. Selena's latest outing with Caleb comes weeks after Bieber proposed in the Bahamas to his Baldwin, who has accepted. In fact, the very day the news of the engagement broke, Selena went for a yachting excursion with a group of friends just off the coast of New York. After she split from The Weeknd in the summer of 2017, Justin and Selena reportedly went on again. But this March, they were back on a break. Selena's mother Mandy T. Fay told Gossip Cop in January she was not happy her daughter had taken up with her used-to-be. They purportedly first started dating in 2010 before going red carpet official at the following year's Vanity Fair Oscar party. Yelena are said to have split up late in 2012, only for a rash of unconfirmed reconciliation rumors to flare up around them for a bit in 2013. That July, however, Selena explained in an interview with the Associated Press, "I've known him for a really long time and we enjoy each other's company every now and then. But I'm definitely single and enjoying being that." Justin proposed to Hailey in a restaurant at a Bahamian resort. Before he popped the question, his security detail allegedly instructed the other restaurant goers to tuck away their cell phones. Justin and Hailey had a brief dalliance in 2016, but Hailey spoke to E! News that February and qualified that "we are not an exclusive couple."